COVID-19 treatment. Cat coronavirus antiviral suggested to be studied. Biotechnology company Gilead Sciences has been encouraged by activists to study a cat antiviral. It is called GS441524 with chemical composition related to remdesivir, an investigational drug for COVID-19. Before remdesivir became popular, GS441524 is found with promising activity against a cat-harming coronavirus strain. Both remdesivir and GS441524 work by inhibiting SARS-CoV-2 and the feline coronavirus, respectively. According to The Guardian, activists called the attention of Gilead to investigate the feline antiviral. Studies of GS441524 might lead to new avenues for COVID-19 treatment research, but the urge was not the only thing mentioned. The group also accused the company of developing remdesivir first, while GS441524 was ahead in the clinical trial process. Dr. Michael Abrams, lead author of a letter sent to heads of government agencies, said, "It is highly predictable that Big Pharma responds to a global pandemic by trying to bring to market only those drugs that maximize its profits." The letter requested Gilead to work collaboratively to develop the feline antiviral. While the drug would unlikely be used for humans, its development could yield a commercial medication for feline infectious peritonitis. FIP is a potentially fatal disease caused by FCOV, and a drug like GS441524 could save infected cats. Back in May 2020, The Atlantic reported where GS441524 was obtained by certain cat owners. Without regulatory approval, it could not be obtained through legal channels. However, it could be bought in the black market in China. One cat owner said they paid thousands of dollars to receive a shipment of unmarked vials filled with clear liquid. Prior to the transaction, the owner consulted veterinarians and was told of FIC. The pet doctors thought the disease is incurable with a fatality rate of 100%. Fortunately, the unmarked vials work on the sick cats after months of daily administration. The speculation around remdesivir's accelerated use is its similarity with GS441524. It may be due to the potential of the cat antiviral to interfere with the human antiviral's FDA approval. FIP is exclusive among cats and cannot be transmitted to humans, but humans can transmit COVID-19 to cats in rare cases. FIP comes in two forms. The wet form is characterized by chest or belly filled with fluid, while the dry form simply hints of fever and appearance of sickness.